So I was messing around with cable splitters and a laptop in an attempt to work out a good setup for future recording. Unfortunately, it didn't work out. Fortunately, I did still get something out of it. I needed to hear what my would-have-been co-commentator was also hearing as he complained of static. I was using a 3.5mm male-to-male cable that was about 3 feet long when this happened. I listened to the mic input, where I had it, as some can do, and this is what I heard.